पोस्ट कोविड द सिम्टम्स आर टोटली डिपेंडेंट ऑन हाउ गुड अ पर्सन इम्यूनिटी वॉज, हाउ गुड अ पर्सन पर्सन कंप्लीट बॉडी इज, राइट? पीपल विद को मॉर्बिडिटीज आर हैविंग ट्रबल इवन पोस्ट कोविड रिकवरी. If you're a diabetic, your sugar levels have elevated. If you were a BP patient, your BP has been elevated post-COVID. So all these problems depend on person to person. Some people are facing fatigue and weakness. Some people are facing, gastritis. Some people have stomach issues. Some people are facing constipation. So the symptoms post-COVID also differ from person to person, as it was differing from while you were suffering COVID. So in general, this infection has different impact on people after the infection finishes as well. So you have to focus on building your immunity at this time also. And you have to not think that you are out of the danger radar if you have just, been out of COVID. You should take extra precautions once your COVID finishes. Take care of your immunity, because while COVID, your immunity has gone down. While COVID, your nutrients have depleted from the body. So your total focus after recovering from COVID or coming negative post-COVID should be working on the immunity and getting the nutrients back in the body. So these two should be your aim while you are planning your post-COVID diet. So I have listed few foods or few things which you should be adding in your diet if you have just recovered from COVID. Number one thing is protein. Okay, you have to take extra care of your protein. Protein is important for your overall wellness. Protein would take care of your energy levels. Protein stays inside your stomach for a longer time. You feel full for a longer time. So a protein-rich diet would definitely help you in replenishing the stores of the nutrients you have lost, right? Protein-rich diet can repair your damaged body tissues, because the virus has done some tissue damage inside. It can be an organ tissue. It can be your muscular tissues. So you have to take care of your protein intake. Make sure it makes up for the loss that occurred while the infection lasted. So foods like pulses, legumes, peanuts, milk, yogurt, cheese, soy, fish, chicken. Overall, you should be consuming at least 1 gram of protein per kilo body weight. So if you're weighing 50 kilos, then try to get 50 grams of protein in your diet on a regular basis. So that should be your focus. Now, again, the problem of not eating or problem of having appetite loss can cause this problem ki, itna protein hume chahiye, lekin hume utni bhook nahi lag rahi hai. What do we do? Correct. In that case, the second point, what I would like to say is, if you have recovered from COVID, try to make nutrient-dense meals for you other than having a lot of meals. So, agar aap choti frequent meals le rahe ho, so try having smaller meals. Like you take in the morning, if you're starting with a little bit of almonds or walnut seeds, because these have all the antioxidants and important omegas and fatty acids, you can start your day with something like that. Instead of your tea or biscuits, so you are wasting one meal on tea and biscuits. So try having nuts and seeds at that time. Then when you come to your breakfast, try having a breakfast which is again good on protein and fiber. Go for a lunch which is nutrient dense. So try having complex carbohydrates in your meal. So try having dalia, amaranth, quinoa, brown rice, all that which is more on nutrient and on good calories. So you will have to sit down and make a plan which is going to help you, not just to fight the infection, but also to keep you fuller and give you better nutrients in the body. So that's one more thing. So for that also, I would just share a small recipe which one can, probably make to have a nutrient dense meal. What you can do is you can add a lot of vegetables. You can add a lot of, two or three types of dals and make a good khichdi for yourself. So, ek khichdi ke andar aapne sabziyan bhi dalni, aapne do teen tareke ki dal bhi dalni. And khichdi is a whole protein. So, people who are vegetarian and they struggle with getting complete protein, which is all the essential amino acids in one meal, khichdi is the answer. Because vegetarians may, if you're consuming dal, dal lacks some essential amino acids, similarly with other grains. So unko kabhi bhi complete protein nahi milta hai. So khichdi is a very good form of complete protein. So have a a good bowl of khichdi or a dalia. That gives you a good source of energy, carbohydrates, proteins. You can add fiber by adding vegetables. So it's a one pot meal. आपको अलग अलग अगर मैं बोलूं दाल सब्जी चावल और यू नो टेक कर्ड यू वोंट बी एबल टू प्रोबेबली फिनिश दैट कंप्लीट मील बट इफ आई टेल यू टू हैव अ बोल ऑफ खिचड़ी एंड वन कटोरी कर्ड इट विल मेक इट विल साउंड इजियर फॉर यू टू फिनिश अभी तो पोस्ट रिकवरी आई वुड से डोंट हैव एनीथिंग विच इज फ्राइड और टू मच विद अ लॉट ऑफ ऑयल बिकॉज योर स्टमक इज नॉट रेडी फॉर दैट काइंड ऑफ अ डाइजेशन सो गो इजी ऑन योर स्टमक डाइजेस्टिंग प्रोटीन इज नॉट इजी बट एट द सेम टाइम मेकिंग इट इन अ फॉर्म लाइक इफ यूर हैविंग चिकन Try having a tandoori chicken or a roasted chicken. Have a chicken soup rather than, you know, having a fried chicken or making a gravy form of chicken, which becomes very difficult for you to digest. And have smaller portion sizes. Don't have big portions. That would not cause a problem. And in case aapko lag raha hai that your digestion is not ready for that, then you can just start with vegetarian form of protein. That's not an issue at all.
Okay.
Right. Then another thing which post-COVID recovery you need is calories. So always remember that energy is derived from carbohydrates and calories. So you should not focus on, a starvation diet. Or if you're thinking of losing weight, you should not be doing it right now. You should be having food which is rich on good calories. By good calories, I don't mean that you're having butter or you're having cheese or you're having, you know, calories which are not giving you nutrients, but I am specifying calories which need to be in the body to do the recovery and repair faster. So have good balanced meals. And again, if you have 3, 4, 5 meals, which are small, but nutrient dense, will take care of the calories also. So don't go on a starvation diet. And even if you have nausea and all, you have to focus on eating well-balanced diet. Post-recovery, nausea is generally not present, so eating becomes easier. During COVID, nausea is persisting and, you know, giving a lot of problems to people who are trying to eat healthy. Then, last thing again is hydration. Even post-COVID, you need to hydrate yourself well, at least have 8 to 10 glasses of water. It can be in form of lemonade. It can be in form of, chamomile tea. You can sip cold water. You can sip hot water, depending on your throat condition. And try having soups. And that's it. So keep yourself hydrated.
Health, fitness or portion par pai best doctors ki raay. Sirf samhealth.in par. और हमारी YouTube पेज माई फैम हेल्थ पर सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें।